Thank you. You may be seated. Good evening and welcome. My name is Jacob Callender. I am the Hargrave High School Senior Class President. On behalf of Hargrave High School and Huffman ISD, we would like to welcome each of you to the Class of 2017 commencement ceremony. At this time, I will introduce our 2017 senior class officers. Please stand when your name is called. Vice President Chanel Shoje. Secretary Abby Pratt. Treasurer Kimmy Gherkin. And reporter Shelby Sullivan. We will follow the order as is written in the program. The national and state colors will be presented by the Hargrave JROTC. The national anthem will be performed by some of our Huffman choir members. The invocation will be delivered by Abby Pratt, the Pledge of Allegiance by Shelby Sullivan, and the pledge to the Texas flag will be led by Kimmy Gherkin. The introduction of guests will be done by myself, and the traditional tassel ceremony will be led by Shelby Sullivan, along with the playing of our school song, led by the Hargrave High School Band, and the benediction will be delivered by Chanel Shoje. And lastly, in memory of Justin Carroll, our 2017 senior class is wearing blue ribbon in his honor. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, will you please stand and remain standing for the presentation of the colors, the national anthem, invocation, Pledge of Allegiance, and Texas Pledge.
Please bow your heads. Lord, we gather here tonight to thank you for the years that we have been able to spend at Hargrave High School. We thank you for all the parents, friends, coaches, and teachers that have helped shape us into the young men and women that we are today. As we take the first step into the next part of our lives, please help us to remember the lessons that they taught us, and may they help us in all of our endeavors. No matter where life takes us, Lord, we ask that you always remain at our side, guiding us every step of the way. For with you, God, nothing is impossible. In your heavenly name we pray, amen.
Please join me in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, and one indivisible.
At this time, I would like to introduce our special guests, so please hold your applause until all guests have been introduced. You may be seated. We will begin by introducing our Huffman ISD school board members. The class of 2017 would like to thank each member for the time and support you have given us over the past 13 years. Your dedication to our education is greatly appreciated. Representing the Huffman Independent School District Board of Trustees is President Mr. Patrick Keith, Vice President Ray Burt, Secretary Charles Bardwell, Assistant Secretary Matt Dutton, Member Dean Tinnen, Member Jerry Jones, and Member Robin Colbert. Please give this group a round of applause. I will now introduce the Huffman Independent School District Administration. Again, the class of 2017 thanks our administrators throughout our 13 years for your commitment to our education. Representing the Huffman Independent School District Administration is Superintendent Dr. Benny Swallow, Assistant Superintendent for Curriculum and Program Services, Dr. Joel Nolte, Chief Financial Officer, Tim Britton, Hargrave High School Principal, Mr. Brandon Perry, Assistant Principals, Rob Murray, Latonya Dorsey, Emily Garcia, Director of Career and Technical Education, Mrs. Julie Gatlin, Guidance Counselors, Ms. Rita McGuire Gill and Christy Murray, Ben and Bowen Principal, Mrs. Melissa Hutchinson, Copeland Huffman Intermediate Principal, Amy Turner, Huffman Middle School Principal, Adam Skinner. Please give this group of administrators a round of applause. And please join me in welcoming Mr. Brandon Perry for delivery of the principal's address.
It is my pleasure to welcome you here on behalf of Hargrave High School. I am always impressed, and tonight is no exception, with the support that our community gives to our high school and to our students. And I would like to offer a tremendous thank you for all that you do for our students and our community this evening. Tonight we are here to celebrate and honor the Hargrave High School class of 2017. But before we recognize our graduates, I think it's necessary to pay tribute to those in attendance tonight who have had a lasting impact on the lives of our students. To the parents and family members of our graduates, I say thank you for trusting us with your students over the past 4 years. I know tonight is a special event for you as well. We, as a faculty, fully appreciate your role in the education of your student here tonight. At Hargrave High School, we know that educating students is not something that we can do successfully alone. And I would like to thank each of you for your cooperation and support in getting your student to where they are tonight. I would also like to say thank you to teachers, our teachers, staff members, bus drivers, cafeteria workers, custodians, our central office, and school board members who have played a key role in getting our graduates to this point in their lives. To the staff of Hargrave High School, I can't thank you enough for the countless hours that you have invested in the lives of our graduates tonight. I am thankful for all that you do. Students, it's hard to believe that tonight symbolizes the closure of one chapter in your lives and the beginning of a new chapter whose content will be determined by a series of decisions that you will have to make. As every adult in this arena can confirm, the road ahead of you will be filled with new opportunities, new adventures, new friendships, new challenges, many of which may cause you want to give up. Your goals and aspirations, I encourage you not to allow the bumps of life to get in the way of what lies before you. I believe in each of you. I am confident that each of you will accomplish many remarkable things as you open the next chapter in your lives. Congratulations, class of 2017. At this time, the class of 2017's salutatorian, Delana Dramala, will deliver her official salutatorian address, followed by Amber Shockey, Hargrave High School's 2017 valedictorian.
Hello. Okay. Good evening. I would like to welcome our students, faculty, honored guests, family, and friends. On behalf of the class of 2017, thank you for being here. First and foremost, I would like to congratulate all of us here for making it through what seemed like a never-ending 12 years of school. We have survived tax test, star test, countless finals, many trips to Sealand, and an abundance of homework from the one and only Jeannie Spates. 4 years ago, entering into the halls of Hargrave, we had no clue how drastically our lives would change. Over the years, we have developed unexpected yet unbreakable friendships, endured many struggles, and created many irreplaceable memories. Through the fun and the stressful times of growing up, we have found who we truly are and developed into unique individuals, each of whom I know will go on to do spectacular things. As we move on with our lives, we will be forced to make many decisions. I encourage you to make your own decisions and stay true to your beliefs. Sometimes we will make the wrong decisions and learn from our mistakes, but I believe that as long as we are willing to pursue our true passions, we are setting ourselves up for a bright and successful future. My wish for you, class of 2017, is that you never fall into the shadows of your hopes and dreams, but take charge of them and never let their light fade. Finally, I would like to thank all of our teachers for constantly pushing us to do more than we ever thought we could, and also for teaching us lessons that go far beyond the classroom. I would also like to thank Mr. Perry for always making sure we were safe with our IDs on. I am grateful for my family for always supporting me no matter what path I chose to pursue. I would like to thank my parents, Crystal and Tracy, for showing me how to work hard to achieve my goals and how to love everyone unconditionally. I am especially thankful for my friends, Aaron, Ryan, Adriana, and Devin, who taught me how to let loose and enjoy the little moments in life. A few things that I hope everyone will carry with them on their journey through life: always wear sunscreen, and remember that as Ralph Waldo Emerson says, what lies behind us and what lies before us are small matters compared to what lies within us. Thank you.
Hello. First, I would like to start off by thanking my family, friends, teachers, and God for helping me get through life. Without them, I would not be standing here today. Next, I would like to say congratulations to all of my fellow peers in the class of 2017. Tonight is the last night that some of us will ever see each other again, and while some of us may know exactly what we want to do with our lives, others are going to have to search for what makes them happy. Similar to Holden Caulfield in Catcher in the Rye. Holden was scared to leave his school because he was afraid he wouldn't fit in anywhere, not knowing what the future would hold for him. Before he went home, he journeyed around New York City trying to discover his place in the world. And as he passed by a park and saw an empty duck pond, he wondered where the ducks fly away to in the winter, trying to solve his own internal conflict of what would happen to him in the future and where he would go. Holden didn't want to leave his childhood behind because it's all he has ever known. It's an established place with the promise of safety and security. The outside world can be strange and scary, but at some point, we will be forced to go out and explore it, just like the ducks in the pond are forced to go south every winter. We are all like Holden Caulfield, afraid to venture out into the unknown, but it's a necessity of life. Class of 2017, we are at that point of our lives where we must go and find out who we are. But it doesn't mean we have to stay gone forever. We must just first leave everything we know behind, explore the world, and then we can find our way back home after we discover ourselves. Now, I would like to give you a few pieces of advice to help you live up to your full potential, discover who you are, and enjoy your life. First, I want to start off by saying that you should not be discouraged based on what you have or have not done in high school. Once you get into the real world, nobody really cares what your grades or accomplishments were in high school. After a while, high school will become completely irrelevant to everything in your life. So what I'm saying is it honestly doesn't matter whether you're graduating first or last in your class. All that matters is the decisions that you decide to make in the future, where it actually counts, where you discover who you really are and what you're made of. I know that every single one of you sitting here today has the potential to rise up to be the best of the best if you set your mind to it. When you focus on a goal and put all your heart and effort into it, you can accomplish anything that you want. Another tip I want to leave you is to follow your heart and find your passion. Find the thing that makes you happy in life, the thing that you enjoy doing, the thing that gets you motivated to go out and do something great. Because whatever you decide to do with your life, that's what you're going to be stuck doing until the day you retire. If you decide to take a job that you hate solely for the money, then you're going to dread getting out of bed every morning and going into work. You're not going to be motivated to make a difference in the world. You're only going to want to do the minimum requirement you need to pay the bill. My advice is to choose your career based on what makes you happy, not the amount of zeros on your paycheck. And do everything possible to achieve that happiness, and don't let any obstacles get between you and your dreams. The last piece of advice I would like to give you is to just be yourself. Don't be someone that you're not just to fit into society. Be like Holden Caulfield, who questioned society, spoke for what he believed in, and did not let anyone influence who he was. Steve Jobs, who is one of the richest, most innovative, and successful people in the world, perfectly summed up what I'm trying to say when he stated, "Your time is limited, so don't waste it living someone else's life. Don't let the noise of others' opinions drown out your own inner voice. And most important, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition." Class of 2017, as we begin the next chapter of our lives, we have the ability to change the world for the better, because it's our time now, so let's enjoy it while we can.
Dr. Swallow, please join me at the podium. Dr. Swallow, I am pleased to present to you Hargrave High School graduating class of 2017. I have verified that these students have met the requirements for graduation of the Huffman Independent School District.
Thank you, Mr. Perry. To you, the Hargrave High School graduating class of 2017, I extend my warmest congratulations and wishes for a successful and fulfilling future. Mr. Keith, will you please join us at the podium? Mr. Keith, Mr. Perry has verified that these students are eligible for graduation. Therefore, by the authority vested in me by the State of Texas and the Huffman Independent School District Board of Trustees, I hereby certify these students as 2017 graduates of Huffman Independent School District.
Thank you, Dr. Swallow and Mr. Keith. At this time, Coach Mike McEachran will present the 2017 Gold Cord graduates.
It is my pleasure to present Hargrave High School's top 10 graduates. They are distinguished by the gold cords they're wearing tonight. Amber Michelle Shockey. Delana Rayleigh Dramala. Austin Kyle G. Aaron Lynn James. Denise Delisdado. Cynthia Renee Colbert. Trevor Jake Asher. Elise LaShawn Milton. Cameron Ray Taylor. Devin Charles Kelly. At this time, I will present the silver gold graduates, which are those students who have a 3.5 GPA or higher. These students are distinguished by the silver cords they are wearing. Abigail Catherine Block. Audrey Michelle Volk. Stephanie Marie Rochelle. Shelby Noelle Sullivan. Noah Thomas Pendergrass. Rylan Renee Wilkins. Blake Anthony Moore. Dylan Matthew Todd. Zachary James Watson. Devin Marie Yanello. Ashlyn Jade Alexander. Abigail Elaine Frazier. Lauren Ashley Wood. Abigail Elizabeth Pratt. Chanel Layla Sojay. Kara Renee Lingo. Mason James Murray. Iris Cecilia Garcia. Taylor Renee Harrison. Jacob Keith Callender. Kimberlyn Effie Gherkin. Haley Joe Green. Ryan Michelle Dio. Jonathan Alexander Bardwell. Alexander William Stevens. Megan Nicole Martin. Gabriella Annalise Botello. Cade Edward Butler. Kendall Jean Caudell. Mackenzie Rain Laird. Brooke Nicole Baird. Dylan Lane Walton. Casey Austin Atwood. Madison Nicole White. Taylor Renee Emerson. Amanda Rachel Anka. Dakota Ryan Andrew. Aaron Tyler Arfman. Maria Elena Ortega. Robert Thomas Bailey. Haley Nicole Baker. Dennis Patrick Bardwell. Logan Cameron Beard. Carly Elizabeth Bray. Jacob Thomas Brogdon. Jacob Reed Bryan. Justin Ross Bryan. Mark Bennett Bush. Braden Patrick Campbell. Rodolfo Guadalupe Cantu. Emily Morgan Carson. Stephen Joseph Cartwright. Destiny Nicole Castle. Winner Ray Rain Kaywood. Michael Angel Chacon. Luis Antonio Chavez. Matthew Allen Clayton. Taylor Ashton Cochran. Shane Elliott Como. Carlos Cesar Contreras. Miranda Rose Covarrubias. Paige Elise Kerbo. Sarah Grace Darwin. Michael Manos Descalos. Joseph Edward Denton. Harlan Blaze Des Hotel. Daniel Henning Dieter. Austin Patrick Donahue. Tristan Anthony John East. Cheyenne Lauren Evans. Cole Edward Fechi. Haley Maxine Fant. Destiny Brooke Finner. Pamela Denise Foreman. Adriana Alexo Gallardo. Mark Anthony Gallegos. Rita Marie Garcia. Jade Madison Guard. Elena Ray Gates. Savannah Ray Gates. Robbie Danielle Geyser. Hayden Cole Giles. Harley Cheyenne Gomez. Brian Gonzalez. Rebecca Ciara Gonzalez. Amber Elizabeth Gonzalez. Austin Wayne Gordon. Austin Floyd Greer. Mason Reed Griffin. Mia Alexandra Griffin. Morella Grimaldo. Haley Nicole Hackett. Brittany Rochelle Hamilton. Brian Andrew Hand. Tessa Ray Harding. Mackenzie Nicole Harvey. Sydney Michelle Harvey. Samantha Nicole Haven. Caribbean.
Carolina Jarabia Rodriguez. Edward Hernandez Toribio. Jacob Cole Hillman. Hunter Love Hoffman. David Lee Holly. Jessica Lynn Holly. Caitlin Renee Horn. Harley Ambrose Howell. Caleb Andrew Jackson. Raul Jaramillo Reyes. Kayla Marie Johnson. Stormy Lynn Johnson. Amber Lynn Jones. Brandon Keith Jones. Mitchell Bradley Jones. Zephyrin Charles Kastner. Hannah Kirsten Lynn Keck. Stephen Scott Keller. Madison Christine Kelly. Michael Paul Kelp. Dylan Michael Kitchen. Lauren Ashley Kitchens. Cody Allen Knight. Kristen Michelle Kramer. Victoria Ann Lamarine. Jordan Taylor Laverne. Dylan James Lay. Amari Javon Lede. Kayla Michelle Lee. Elizabeth Leon Cruz. Chelsea Sue Ann Lyles. James Patrick Linehan. Cade Eugene Loper. Chloe Lynn Lopez. Dylan Jacob Lorfine. John David Lundy. Kaylin Bryce Manzi. Angelica Marie Martinez. Jade Miranda Martinez. Julian Michael Martinez. Yesenia Martinez. Brandon Lee McDonald. Jacob Taylor McDonough. Max Gilbert McIntosh. Andrew Christopher Medow. Naomi Regina Mendez. Emily Ray Mitchell. Philip Jean Moore. Moon. Josie Marie Moore. Melissa Irene Moore. Michael Brody Morgan. Emily Nicole Moses. Brianna Michelle Mosley. Cameron Joseph Murphy. Kenneth Brian Musgrave. Mallory Nicole Nason. Billy J. Newhouse. James Dalton Newman. Irene Marie Ortiz. Isaiah James Pate. Michael Evan Pena. Kara Caitlin Piku. Dalton James Pike. Caitlin Mariah Pinson. Garrett Drake Pope. Sophia Paleo Porta. Cody Austin Rains. Shane William Randolph. Chastity Faith Rankin. Shelby Rasmussen. Ashton Lee Reeder. Sydney Rose Robertson. Alejandro Robles. Emilio Manuel Rodriguez. Jose Guadalupe Rodriguez. Victor Manuel Romero. Danielle Jair Salvador. Kylie Marie Scarborough. Natalie Nicole Schuler. Zachary Chase Swartz. Tristan Blair Shanks. John Mason Shelby. Tanner Shane Simpson. Cheyenne Caitlin Smith. Saber Olivia Snook. Sarah Elizabeth Spencer. Kristen Taylor Stewart. Cassandra Olivia Streedy. Madison Elizabeth Sullivan. Justin Tyler Swint. Ashley LeKay Seipert. Ethan Quentin Tate. Carissa Marie Tristan. Zoe Paige Turner. Mackenzie Taylor Van. Michael Michael Thomas Vernado. Ruby Yamilet Vesquez. Damika Marie Villarreal. Edward Dimitri Villarreal. Desiree Marie Wagner. Alexandria Jordan Warner. Carrie Dean Warren III. Devier Taman Washington. Retirel Levon Watson. Lindsay Taylor Wiggins. Cameron Ray Williams. Nadia Marie Williams. Aaron Fritz Wolf. Feynman Randall Wolf. Donald Lynn Yarbrough Jr. Catherine Marie Young. McKenna Alexis Young. Hannah Celeste Zamora. Brendan James Zientek. Alex Lee Zuego.
Graduates, please rise for the traditional tassel ceremony and remain standing for the benediction. As graduates of Hargrave High School, we will now change our tassel from the right to left to signify our passage from high school.
Bow your heads as we pray together for the last time. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for our time here together, for the friends we have made, the relationships we have built, and the memories that will last forever. We thank you for the teachers and administrators that have taught and influenced us. We thank you for the opportunities you have given to us to come together, learn, and prosper in your name. May our days continue to be filled with the laughter, the love, the health you have provided us. Be with these graduates and their families,
as we begin this new chapter in our lives. Help us to look forward with confidence at the changes we are soon to face. We shall not fear what will happen tomorrow, for you are with us today and every day. Lord, I ask that you be with these graduates as they find their place in this world you have created. Guide us so that we may know love and success in whatever we choose to pursue. Watch over us and keep us safe as we go our separate ways. And as we leave today, going into our futures, guide us on the roads we are soon to take, and most of all, let us take them with you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Oh, I think that's all of us, isn't it? I think we should all come down. Parents, you are welcome to greet your student in the exhibit hall after the ceremony. To conclude tonight's graduation ceremony, would all the seniors please turn and face the audience? We welcome our family and friends to join us in the singing of the school song. Okay, you guys want to get in the middle? Because I sure don't. Graduates, if you will please try and find your hats and make your way to the back. Parents, please go around and then to the back. And that concludes the ceremony.